This is kind of orange, right? Do I look like Alex from Orange is the New Black? What's up, you guys? How's summer been? Summer just started, but that means school's gonna start. It's gonna start eventually. Sorry to burst your bubble. Anyways, and since I will be going to a new school, and since school is often compared to a prison, thought this would be appropriate. Anyways, I wanted to talk to you guys about Orange is the New Black. If me and Abby got sent to prison, why we would be sent to prison. So I just started watching Orange is the New Black last night, and I can see why Abby likes that show, because I'm starting to like it. It's pretty cool. Anyways, it follows this woman, Piper, who turns herself in to a prison, because she did some bad stuff, and so it follows her life as an inmate. It's good because it goes through a lot of backstories of the characters, and it's not really a surface show. It kind of goes in depth, and it's not something you can predict, which I really like about it. I don't like shows that you can easily predict, so that's cool about that. What I don't like about it is it doesn't really seem realistic. I wouldn't know. I'm not a prisoner. I'm not an inmate. I've never been to prison or trouble with law or anything like that, but it seems like they're fantasizing a prison lifestyle. And lastly, if me and Abby were sent to prison, what we would be sent to prison for? Now, I don't see me or Abby being sent to prison. I don't think that's gonna happen, but if we were, this is what it would be for. Me, the reason I think I'd be sent to prison is by accidentally murdering somebody. Because I don't know why people trust me with dangerous objects. When I was like 10, my dad gave me this saw. I could totally hurt somebody with it. I didn't. I had a pocket knife for a while to like open stuff at the barn and stuff like that. And I feel like I could accidentally hurt and kill somebody. So I think that would be the reason I'd go to prison. I'd accidentally murder somebody. And the reason Abby would go to prison, I think she'd be in the wrong place at the wrong time, and then she's sassy as hell. So she would be sassy with the police officer, and then boom, prison. That's all there is to it. So comment below, and if you were sent to prison, what would you be sent to prison for? I really hope none of you guys get sent to prison, because that would suck. Anyways, until next time, my friends, Smuffins.